Hello, Andrew Holly here with another episode of OMC2, yet again on the Yorkshire Counties map. Today we're doing the 14, and as you can see it is absolutely pissing it down with rain, and today we are in the Volvo B9TL, and yes, we're in the Arriva Max colours, as you can see. Current time at the moment is 10 to 11, however the current time for this run is at 10 past 8, and we're due out in 4 minutes. So we're doing from the seafront, please excuse the lag, and we're going from the seafront to Grahamsthorpe Stand 3. So, already got this bus sort of like warming up. Kind of like this on. Love the Volvo for that. Nice. Turn the fans down a bit.
Driver.
Day, it's good evening.
Good day, driver.
What? Hello.
Right. Do we have a timetable in here? Yes we do. It's behind us. So, our route should take us about 45 minutes. Yay. What lovely, lovely, lovely. Why can't you sit down? Love the rain effects on this bus. Ugh. Also, I like the brakes. You've got 5 brake lights on there. Please do ignore the X93 that's on the back of this bus. Time to go. Mm-hmm. sounds just like a real Volvo. Driving from third person is not as easy as it used to be.
Hello.
Certainly rattles like a Zeno. Gee, they don't complain when I'm going round the corner. It wasn't until I came out the corner.
Where the hell did you learn to drive?
Drive? What's that? Don't know what drive is. I don't like the driving, get fucking off. Stop. Dick. Right, I don't see the point in that little thing. That was just pointless going down there. Come on, move.
Thank you.
day, driver.
What?
I wish you could turn that TV screen off. I mean, that's killing my frame rate. You not wait. Literally.
Dark out there.
Yeah, no shit.
Driving this like a madman?
That's it. that didn't hit a cow. Well, hurry up! Wait until I close the doors. I pressed the door open button. Right, so we're 5 minutes early here. So overall, it's about a little bar. Sounds pretty good. It's quiet though, that's the problem with these. Me, I drive buses in real life and I prefer a bit of engine noise. At least I know that the engine's working. So let's see, where are we? We're at Windhaven Bank Hill. So we've got Windhaven Road. So we've got, what, one, two, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. We've got 14 more stops. And we're actually halfway. It's 28 stops and we're halfway. If you ever want to know why buses sit at bus stops for so long, they're actually waiting the time. Hey, whoever made this bus deserves a medal, because it is a really, really detailed bus. That's brilliant. I'll stick the exhaust underneath the emergency exit. How lovely is that? Alright, time to go. Why is this back on full? Ah, look, because I have the doors open, the temperature's dropped outside. for a white woman. Especially a young white woman.
Dark out there.
Oh shit. Get to start nowadays at about 3 o'clock.
Good evening.
Good evening. Any lights on you, Dick? Stand two. Good evening. Hello, lad. Just wait your turn. right here a minute. Oh, okay, fine. Try and be polite, but, you know, must be a female driver. And understand what flashing means. And that's not sexist, because, well, ask any bus driver. You flash a woman driving, they just sit there looking at you as if to say, what? Little hotel, we got what, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7 more stops, not 8.
Good evening. Good evening, driver.
Why are the buses not running with the headlights on? At minutes, so let's have a look at Google. Yep, that's right. aren't they? Well, okay, told you. Right, this is our last stop. As you can probably all tell. We want stand free. Well, somebody obviously didn't design this bus station properly. Because how you went to drop your passengers off if there's already a bus sitting there? Oh, shit. My bad! Yay! Okay. So, we were 2 minutes and 5 seconds early at the last stop, which, was fine. Close the doors. And let's just turn all the lights off. Right. Now from this will be the 15th. Because that's what it will be. So that will be in our next video. Thank you very much for watching. Leave a like, rate, and if you like, leave a dislike. If you dislike, also leave a comment on why. And I shall see you in the next video. Thank you very much for watching, and have fun.